The game running. Really not sure why it's taking so long. Skip. I'm gonna do it on normal difficulty, and I'm gonna go for endless mode. Cause I got some stuff to find. Play some of the awesome bonus modes available for your enjoyment. What is rush mode? New dwarves spawn all the time and you can only let 200 of them die. True test of an overseer. Wouldn't want to play that. The more the merrier. I guess this mode would actually make sense to the people who are having a terrible computer and having too many dwarves would cause them to lag. Wait, 200 of them to die? Oh, that's the opposite of what I just said. Never mind. Normal, I'll make it huge. This will kill your save file size. Diggity dig. my objective here is to find a blob and lure him into the hole. It's the only thing I want to do. Dynamite costs 50. This guy's going away. Good. This one's good. This one's clear. Now keep going. Gold cave, treasure cave. Get that one, but don't get this one. And then go there. And there. How much will this cost me? Only 200, I can manage. Go in here. Fix that right away. It's gonna take time for me to get that money back. Gotta keep watching these guys. And 50. Oh, 75 for solidifying it. Got it. A reward. Just in time for another lava. Amazing. Cool. There's actually stuff in there. I'm gonna employ this one to get this for me. I'm actually gonna favor this one. I know that the sword is number one on the keyboard, so I can keep track of him. Yeah, keep going. Treasure cave, good. Okay, I'm gonna go next here, and then here, and there, and there. And then there. I'm gonna make a journey around the crystals, around the caves, to the crystals. This guy's not listening to my directions, so he can do whatever. While I do that, someone get in this cave, please. And see if it's safe. Hey, I can close this one off. Minions, run away. Listen to me.
Okay.
Boom. Okay, this cave was indeed safe.
Okay.
Okay, how's my number one doing? Nice. Level 5. Nice, this one's closed off. Let's check this cave out. A treasure cave, nice. Digging here. I'm actually gonna reinforce my security. Where do those like goblins come out? Well, it doesn't matter because he did. Where's my number one? Alright. He's almost done and is leveled up again. Nice. Okay, if there's gonna be trouble, it's gonna be in here. Gotta check it out. Number one, go after the crystals. Home base, go. Okay, this one's safe. Let's check this one out. It's getting close to this one as well, so I'm gonna check that one out soon. This one's safe. Let's check it out. Number one, doing good. Enemy minions. Okay, this guy's close to level 7, and he actually missed out on the crystals that I told him to go to. So, go get him. And then go around here and get those. Everyone back to the base. I really wish I could call every dwarf on the map back to the base. That would be amazing. Shaman Cave, huh? I don't think so. Make some entrances and defeat the shaman with the outpost. And fire away. Mm. dice. Let's check out the number one. Get them crystals. Okay, this one's wandering off. If there's anything I learned by playing yesterday, is that I need to have a lot of money at all times. That queen was not good. Queen spider boss. I did not like that at all. She made me realize how I really have to manage my resources and don't just randomly place outposts everywhere while you're broke. Level up. Level 8. Nice. Now don't go anywhere around them. Go places like here and around through here. Okay. May I get the crystals? Okay, someone just broke the lava. It is not at all a trouble. Okay, this one's going places, and this one is too. Cost me some. I will have to get that back. I don't know who did it, but somebody missed a crystal in here. Okay, level 8, working hard. Rare crystals. Ho ho ho, my god. I don't even want to know how long it would take me to get all the way there. Nope, I'm not even gonna look. No, it's fine. Search and destroy, search and destroy. Okay. Level 9, nice. I better kill my phone sound in case it goes off. So I don't want it to be loud. No, it's fine, you got it all. You can just make your way here. I'm gonna have to get out of here because I'm gonna open a cave accidentally. And I don't want that to happen. To go all the way around. Oh, I see a way from here. Actually, really looking forward to meeting new enemies eventually, if that's even a thing. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Can I send any of my warriors down this path? Catapult them. Oh, I can. Why would you go there? Oh, I told you to. Never mind. Okay, this guy's gonna go here. Shaman no more. Good job, people. Make your way here. And then here to let the warriors go back to their base. Oh, level 10 already. Look at you go. Barely a hit. And you're already giving me so much gold. So I can't take this crystal, so... And I'm not going to solidify it. Okay, lava is worse. There's nobody around. Where's the shaman at? Next to my outpost, of course. Okay, lava is worse. So, go here. I gotta check on my number one. He's not going anywhere, like, dangerous yet. But he will, if I don't look after him. Yeah. You go there, and then go here. Through here, and step on the dynamite. This guy forgot that he had to dig a tunnel. Run. Somebody get in there and help him. Okay, somebody has to go back to the base. gotta spawn more soldiers. Okay, first things first. Solidify this thing. I missed this pod. Alright, got it. Number one, how are you doing? Good, good, good. Keep it up. You should buy me some time. And fire away. Now, I gotta focus on that other shaman. Is he in my firing range? No, he is not. I'm gonna have to build another outpost, like, here. Those guys got him. Which is good. Build another outpost over there. More soldiers. They know where to go. That's good. But in case you people die, I'm gonna make an entrance. And I learned in the tutorial, if you hit him from behind, it's gonna do more damage. More soldiers. Where did you go? Why did you go places? Go away. All right, cool. Back to the base, everybody. Okay, you're looking for trouble. Don't do that. It's just that one dwarf that made this whole tunnel amazing. Okay, one dynamite, lots of money. I didn't miss a single spot. If someone steps on it, it's gonna be good. So for the future, I'm safe. Working. It's just the minions. It's fine. Wait, I think. No. It's fine. I thought I missed the lava that opened recently, but I didn't. It's fine. I gotta restrain myself from. Speeding up the game, because that just ruins the magic. Okay, carefully go here, and then here, and then here, and then there. Make your way here, and then go here. Why did you forget? Someone has to go into this cave and check if those two gold things can be taken, but nobody's close. Hey, you, speaking of closing things, go there. Shame if you died. You're such a high level now. I really gotta keep a close watch on you. Crap. crap. I don't want to lose you. You were not supposed to open that one up. Run. Actually, you're pretty fast, so I think you might be able to outrun the enemy. Okay, shaman here, not close to any outpost. Where's my number one? Okay, go after the crystals, because I think you lost the tail. Those spiders are too dumb to keep up with you. As for this guy, I'm way out of range to send any soldiers. So I'm gonna place an outpost over here. Gonna use a dwarf to dig through. And gonna make some soldiers. Warriors. You get out of their way. Gotta monitor every move, because sometimes you just open the caves when I tell you not to. Which is not something that I like doing. I like watching you do. As I can see from the message, those guys defeated the shaman, and you were about to open it. I could see it. I could feel it. And you are not gonna do it. The enemies are following the path that I made, and the first place they're gonna end up in is gonna be here. My security is reinforced, which is good. So even if they do come by, village, they're gonna have a hard time. I kinda don't wanna make them leave. Okay, everyone to the base. You doing? Need directions, all right. Okay. And fire, and also deal with that lava. $19,000, plenty of money. If anyone steps on it, it's gonna close. Steps on it. I need a dwarf to actually step on it right away. Shit. That wall is not gonna hold. Oh, you're closer. Would you be so kind and step on this dynamite? Have they defeated him? I think they did. Okay, back to the base, everybody. Or what's left of you. Okay, this one's closed. Good. Number one, what are you doing? Why would you not follow simple directions? Those enemies are making their way here. So strategically, if I place an outpost somewhere in here, then if there's any shamans that are going to spawn in the caves, I'll be able to catapult them towards the said shaman. Uh-oh. Well, I cleared this one, so run away from the spider. Because even though you're level 12, you're just a digger, you're not trained. And good thing that spider is terrible at directions. Those spiders are not gonna leave this tunnel. But they keep multiplying, which is not good. Or are they? I'm not sure. An outpost is under attack. Well, I have no one. Well, except maybe just the digger. Everyone back to the outpost. It's under attack. It wouldn't spawn anyone. This damn spider. Oh, there we go. Where's this happening? I forgot. Here it is. Okay, I need to train the warriors because gotta keep them healthy. Gotta make them stand their ground, because if they're gonna spread out, then it's gonna be trouble. I didn't lose any. Alright, this one's almost done. Where to? Well, let's go there. Okay, I see like 3 spiders, 4, 5, and this is 6. He needs help. Don't let him get out. home base, and this guy's going after the spider alone, but he's level 6, so he should be fine. Scored. I don't need it. It's just unnecessary distraction. There's still 1, 2, 3, 4 spiders in the tunnels. Everyone back to the base. And you continue working on this one. Now that I have a base in there, I actually can send the dwarf. It's still pretty far away though. I don't think it's a good idea. I'm not gonna do anything other than focusing on the gold. Covered, yeah. Should anyone get near the dynamite, it's gonna close itself off. Okay, level 13, not bad, not bad. Okay, gotta be very specific with that. Directions here, because he's gonna change his mind. I can feel it. If he strikes like a lava in here, I'm pretty much fucked. Well, in terms of losing a dwarf, I can still stop it, but it's gonna take time for me to get anyone here. That one gold in there, it's fine. You never went there now, did ya? Now, okay. see gold in there, but I can't really get after any other gold. It's closed off, and the only way inside in here would be going into the cave, which I don't want to do blindly. So I'm gonna make my way here instead. Maybe, if I'll ever remember that this is actually even here, I'll come back for it later on. Spiders in the tunnels, but they're not leaving, which is good. They're pretty much well equipped to fight anyone. I think I should just stop financing their training. Okay, I can't get anything else from there, so let's go here instead. Who the fuck would place gold inside a cave that you have no access to? That's so rude. Oh, those are new crystals over there. I'm gonna go after those. Actually, there is a way to get to them by catapulting the warriors to it, but warriors don't dig to find treasure. They dig to get access. Digger level 15. I guess it's mine. Come on now, you gotta hurry. How about you? Are you getting into any trouble? You better not be. Okay, technically it's closed off, but I want to look after this guy in case he decides to do something stupid. Okay. Send him on a long journey. No, why'd you miss that? Just gotta make sure he gets there before looking away again. It really shouldn't take him long to get there, so I better hurry. I missed the spot. Squeeze in through here. You know, this is gonna be a very interesting tunnel just to get to the gold, but it's gonna be worth it. I'm gonna circle it around. There is a path that I can take, I can see. This is gonna be the most insane looking maze. Lava has been released. Okay, it's cool. He is going to get there for sure.
Okay.
Go here, but ignore everything else. Look at him go, single hits. Go here and go to the lava. Okay, it's been dealt with. It's fine. I want to save those gold things, as many of them as I can. No, this one's history. Cool. Well, look at him go. Okay, up against the wall. Don't break into any caves. And make your way to there. There and here. Oh, actually, get these and then go here. Crazy. Getting 4 gold per square. He's gonna reach level 17 soon as well, which is amazing. Mr. Fast Digger. Level up just by digging. Nice. Also closes off. Nice. Oh, I'm looping back around actually. Cool. Burning through that wall very fast, but it's dealt with. Okay, wow, actually circled back around. I should go back the way I came, making more maze things. but turn this way instead. Look at him go. I'm not even speeding him up, and he's already moving like Lightning McQueen. Or something like that. Wow. Just wow. I mean, based on the crystals, I haven't even gotten to the edge of the map yet. How much do you get for these big gold things? He shouldn't get into trouble while I deal with the shaman. Anyone nearby? Actually, kind of are. Actually, yeah, pretty close. There was a shaman over there somewhere. Where was it? A shaman no more. I killed one of them. Make sure they actually get there. I have soldiers in there. I need access to that shaman cave. You're not getting into any trouble yet. Somebody killed the shaman. These guys, amazing. Back to the base we go. And the shaman is gonna get dealt with pretty soon. Okay, you people, go here. Go get 'em. Okay, you are actually getting pretty close to trouble. Good thing I got here in time. It's a good thing that they're working slower when I'm not telling them to do stuff. Warrior level 10. Does that mean someone defeated the shaman? Yes, they did. I know who it was, and I congratulate you on doing so. I'll get back to the base. How dare you forget? I can get some of these. I can get one of them without breaking in. So let's get one of them. It's level 17. Go. Okay, oh, I'm getting to the good stuff. Nice. actually ask myself how much do I get for smashing the gold things, but I didn't look even when I wanted to find out. This will be my opportunity too. I'm thinking that depending on what level my dwarfs are is what the amount of I'm getting is. That's my theory. Okay, shaman over there. Strategically, I have no outpost that could get close to it. If I could try and shoot it, they would take forever to get there, so I'm not going to. Just instead, I'm gonna place one right outside his cave. Go, 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 go. You run in circles while I look how level ones get the shaman. Someone get him from behind. We'll take more damage. Nice. Back to the outpost. Okay. Get this one crystal and get away. Get this one crystal and get away. I can get a few in here. But not many. Let's see how much I can get. 1, 2, 3. And I can get that one and that one and that one. So like 5 or so. Level 18, looking good. It's gonna break in. Alright, let's go after these. Okay. Yeah, you go there. Look at him go. Single hit everything. And it's not even the max level yet. Chain for these crystals. So you didn't see it, huh?
Okay.
I'll show you where. Because, I mean, it makes sense that they would get more gold out of crystals if they were higher level, because they're getting more gold out of squares if they are higher level already.
Okay.
Now go back on track. Come on. Okay. I know there's water, but I just want to make sure that... Where is it? Oh, shit. Yeah, it's there. I just want to make sure he doesn't wander off anywhere. Like, into a cave. That has water in it. Home base, go. I need you. To make your way across here. And step on the dynamite over there. That I'm going to place. So many tunnels and not a single dwarf in them. Okay, he's not doing anything bad yet, but he might accidentally run into one of those caves. I think he's gonna get there, and when he does, I missed a spot or two. I'm gonna get the award for closing it, so I'll know. Let's get through this tight little spot in here. Actually, let's go left first. It's pretty tight too, but I think I can squeeze through. And can't get everything here either. Get this one and that one in this manner. Actually, I can get every single one of them over there. Just gotta keep a close eye on him now. Close to the max level, which is gonna speed things up even more. Okay, reward for trapping the water. Okay, he does things as told. Good. Go back, actually. Go there. And then here. I'm gonna get like a massive award for leveling up someone to level 20. Can only get one crystal from here. It's sad, but... can't be too careful these days. Lava has been released. Anyone nearby? Sort of ish. We can't spend too much time in here. He's gonna go here, and then there, and then he might get lost in here, so. Otherwise, it's fine. Go dig around this one. Then we're gonna go back where we came from. Yeah. She's very close to level 20. Just follow your path that you made, kind of make a new one. Digger level 20. Nice. Just look at him, he just touches, he just spits on it and breaks. He's got some sort of a mechanical axe of some sort that he does this with. Okay, gotta get rid of that water trouble. There's no dwarves around, so I'm gonna have to improvise. Let's see. There's a gold cave in there, and no one collected it. So gotta make sure he's gonna get there successfully. So gotta be accurate on my end. Okay, it's closed off. He is gonna get there. Okay. Let's go there, Mr. Speedy. Okay, go free for now. I'm gonna look ahead. I've been here, obviously. There's one gold in there. We can go there before moving on to uncharted grounds. I'm not gonna open the cave. Nice. I told that dwarf to go into the gold cave and he ended up bursting water instead. Didn't miss the spot. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, I wanted to go there. So let's go there. I can get every single one. So it was like 125. For the crystals. Just look at him. Okay, as per usual, there's no outposts close enough. But I can send my warriors there on foot. I just need someone to dig their way to him. Okay, everybody, follow this guy. You too. Oh, you forgot where I told you to go already, didn't you? Shit, he's fast. Okay, let's go back. Okay, they got the shaman. Good. It again in here. All right, everybody back to the base. They keep entering treasure caves more often than entering lava or water, which is very fortunate. Oh, how about those spiders in the caves? Are they like dealt with for good? Oh no, there's still spiders in the caves. Wait, wasn't there an outpost here somewhere? Oh, it still is. Oh, there's another entrance to my big maze, I just realized. But it's fine. The home base is pretty well fortified. 250. It was like 125 for when I was not the max level. So it does matter how good your dwarf is at in terms of level. The bigger the level, the more gold you get, even from the crystals. Good, 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 good. Can't get a single one from here, can I? Wait, I can get one, two. I can get two. Gotta be very careful here. Dig here and get out. Oh my god. That scared me. It's zombies. I never seen this boss before, like I gotta defeat him. I heard that he's pretty bad. Oh my god, what the fuck? He just dragged my... I gotta make an outpost. Brains. And yeah, that's lava. Run away. I gotta stop the lava. God. On a bright side, I will get to see more bosses. No, not my dwarf, please. Stay away. The hell? Why would you even break into that? I thought I was careful enough to not do that. Okay, gotta focus on the lava, because otherwise it's gonna be trouble. Level 6 is pretty fast. You should get there in no time. But he's stupid because he doesn't know where he's going. No, he defeated my guys already. Oh, he turns my guys into zombies if they get defeated. Yeah. Gotta make multiple outposts. Oh my god, so much pressure. Give me a dwarf here. Oh, it's destroyed before I even got to it. I have no idea what's gonna happen if this guy's gonna enter into rage mode. And frankly, I don't wanna find out. Lava problems, bad problems. That's not good. So many zombies in here. I think the only way to defeat them right now would be to release a lava. But I don't know where the lava is. Okay, gotta close this off quickly. Care for nothing. There we go. Okay, I gotta keep running away from those zombies because it's not gonna end good. I don't know what that means. I don't know what he's gonna do. I gotta build as many outposts as I can and hit him with all I've got. But I gotta build it away from it. Oh wow. Okay, I don't know what that means. I don't know what he's doing. But make more soldiers and attack him. He seems to be making some sort of teleportation attacks. Manage. gotta send as many guys as I can. It is stressful as hell. It's close to being dead though, and that's good. Does that mean someone defeated the guy? I don't know what that means. Lich undead. Okay, got it. I defeated him. Barely. There's still probably a lot of zombies out there. Send some backup to defeat them. Okay. Whew. Okay, no more training. Everyone back to their bases. And catapult away. Queen Hive, that's even worse. You go hang around with them. Queen Hive, immediately build an outpost. Fire them away towards her. And train some warriors as well. It certainly puts a delay on my plans to discover the world. Come on, hit her, hit her, hit her. Warrior down, give me another one. Nobody's dead, but the queen is almost dead, so that's good. Alright. Stop the training. Well, the zombies destroyed 4 of my outposts, which means the next one is gonna cost me 5,000 to build. I should really get things under control. I didn't know what to do when dealing with the new boss, but I think I got through it just fine. Could have been, the ending of that could have been a lot worse. Actually, no, that's 5 outposts destroyed by the zombies. Even worse. Wait, I just realized something. I think there's still water trouble over there in the home base. Yeah. Place dynamites around it. Okay. Interesting. It almost seemed like there were no minions in there. Anyway, if anyone steps on this from any direction, well, from 3 directions needed to close, it will be fine. Right, let's get back to this gold hunt. 64,000 is not enough to actually be able to deal with multiple issues at once. And I got into that cave totally by accident. He just wandered off the path that I told him to go to. 200 for days. So the gold ones are actually less valuable than the crystals that are shaped like mines, like sea mines. Good. Again, he wandered off the path that I told him to go to. This is what gets me, like, surrounded by things that I don't want to get surrounded by. You might be level 20, but you're still kind of dumb. Not following any directions I gave you. When I'm not telling him to do stuff, he's doing it so lazily, so long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or so hits to take down a dirt. And when I tell him to do stuff, it's like one hit. Just a minion. Okay, did I miss a spot? I did not. Thank God it wasn't you. Who was it? Someone over there. It's a big watering hole. Lich's cave, fuck. It's bad. It happened again. You didn't follow instructions. So now you're gonna be running in the forever maze that I made you. Outpost go. Soldiers go, train catapult, soldiers go, train catapult. I told you to go into this place that I made just for you. Get him. Attacking from behind takes more damage. At least I'm getting paid. Yeah. Okay, you get him from behind. They keep killing my soldiers. But eventually I got him. Wandering off places. Defeat the rest of the zombies. Don't let them get away. Okay, brains no more. Okay, fine. I'm gonna let that one zombie get away. Some of them actually trained themselves all the way to level 10. Alright, where to now? I'm definitely staying away from caves now. Because this guy can't be trusted. He's too fast for me to actually slow him down and tell him not to dig there. He keeps opening places. I like how fast he's doing, but he's doing it so quickly I'm unable to manage sometimes. Twice so far. So I'm staying away from that. $250 diggers. Making my way back to the base. Cleaning house. I'm gonna need one more dwarf. He's not gonna get there fast enough. But then again, if I leave mine unattended, he's not doing anything faster either. Oh, you forgot. You. Oh. Okay. Cool. It's burning through. I'm gonna need more dwarves, but I think I just might make it. Yeah, I need at least one more. Like you're pretty fast. I'm gonna slow the lava down. Start working on closing it off. Didn't miss a spot this time. Okay, I just want to make sure that he gets there, and I missed a spot here. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna close this one off. So So there's only one lava at a time to worry about. If he's not digging, then he's gonna be quicker. But he forgets where I tell him to go. What? Oh no. I'm gonna build an outpost. I need dwarves and I need them now. It's gonna cost me, sure, but it'll be worth it. Successfully close off the lava. Technically already. Luckily, nothing else was going on. Whew. That was cool. Oh wow, just in time to stop him. Go away from the caves. And I'm running out of money. Obviously. Close to the cave, but I can manage. I'm strictly gonna stay away from that one. You missed the turn. So 200 for days. Okay. I'm almost back to my home base. Uh-oh. Go here and don't get into any trouble. Where's this queen? Yeah, you good. I'm gonna place it behind her. So it's a fast approach. and some soldiers. You're not getting into any trouble. That's good. Oh, wow. I never closed this one off. Thank God I accidentally forgot to notice it. Alright. Didn't miss the spot. Where's that queen? Here it is. Someone's hitting her from behind. And they got her. Nice. Give me a dwarf and dig into this treasure cave and disable the dwarf spawning process. That's a huge freaking tunnel though. Okay, 200 for that, and how much for the basic ones? Are these actually better than the gold ones? Nope. 50% less. Not percent, but 50 gold less. So ranking from worst to best, I'd say the edgy ones are the worst. Next ones are the golden ones. And then there's the round shaped like sea mine ones, and then there's the green ones, green edgy ones being the best. Back into my tunnel. Looped around very well. Oh wow, level 9. I'm gonna leave you be. You look like a guy who knows what he's doing. I'm gonna sacrifice this guy instead. And he's gonna get there. Directions are clear. Anything in here? No, I didn't miss on anything. Kind of ish. Let's go back through here then. There's still spiders in the tunnels, and some of them are actually making their way through the tunnel. But I'm not worried, I'm pretty much prepared. I should build more outposts outside my green base though. Someone stepped on a dynamite. The cave, which is good. Digger level 10. see what we got. I think I'm ready to open the caves now, starting from there. So, for the time being, your services are no longer needed, so you stay back and go back to the home base. Dig your way through it. Gonna make a new way there too. Kind of, I'm still gonna have to cross paths. And I'm gonna make sure you get there. Oh, it's there, it's up there. Nice. No dwarves whatsoever. So slow. How are you doing? Are you making your way? I could flood that tunnel, but I don't see a use for that. The lava at. I don't know if he's gonna make it. I hope he is. I'm gonna close this off already. I got other issues to worry about right now. Okay, arrow there, there, there. I think he's gonna make it. He's gonna be just fine. How's my level 20? Making his way down. And he forgot where he was going. You may now wander off freely, as you do. Okay, he made his way all the way here, which is incredibly good. And boom. Water is here. Nobody closed it yet. I'm gonna use some of the soldiers because they're closer. I think they kind of were, yeah. I'm gonna use only one soldier and I'm gonna use one level one dwarf. Forgot where you were going. No, the rest of you go back to the base. Come on, close this off so I can move on with my life. Dig your level 10. I'm not even monitoring them and they're already leveling themselves up. Cool. Shit, I didn't miss a spot. Nice. Okay, everything is closed off. Almost everything.
Okay.
Oh, I totally forgot about this. Okay, this one's closed off as well. So I gotta put the dynamite in here. This probably was one of the more recent ones. Level 8. I don't want to sacrifice level 8. How about level 2? Surely sounds creepy. Oh. It's them who wandered off in there. Oh, I missed a spot. Boom. We get Lich's Cave. Oh, fuck, where was it? I knew it was one of the villagers, so it's gotta be next to the home base. Somewhere over there. I already forgot what it was. Down there somewhere. There we go. Keep leveling them up. Build another outpost over there. Good, get from behind, get around, get him. He's getting close to death. Very good. Digger level 10. Gotta make a path here so they can find their way when they're fired. Okay, defeated. Finally. Stop the training. Extra warrior just in case. Of course. Things. And never mind, you got dragged. And you got turned into a skeleton. Wow. train them, fire at them. He's actually dragging them towards himself. Which is kind of making it worse for him. Oh boy. Well, just in time, because I'm about to slash this one. Where is it? Oh, wow, look at you. Very close to my outpost. Very fortunate. You got it. Finally. Now get a dwarf in here so he can make his way. Oh, they already killed the other one. Nice. Now everyone back to their bases. Stop the training. Nice. I didn't have to spend any money for defeating that new guy. And also there's more water that I forgot it was there. Oh, they're gonna find another way to get back. All right, cool. I'm losing a lot of money, but there's still a lot of money opportunities to be had, so I'm not worried. Not at all. Spawn a dwarf in here and then stop it from spawning more. Why would you not listen to me? Oh. The shaman is like, meh. Based on what I've been through, shaman is like the easiest thing to worry about. Just gotta make sure this guy gets there. And he's already not doing so. Just go here, follow directions. It's not that difficult. Come on. Okay, shaman. It was somewhere over there. I hope I'll find him before he enters the rage mode. I know it was somewhere down there for sure. It was was also close to my home base. Kind of. How are you doing? Oh, there he is. It's right below me. He's gonna forget where to go. Shit. Okay, he's right below me, and he's next to an outpost. Oh, double backstabbers. Very good. They don't know where to go. Dwarfs on the way. I'm gonna save the day. Alright, this one's closed off successfully, so to speak. Missed a spot. Or a few. Okay, there was this water thing here. Gotta close that one off too. Didn't miss a spot, I don't think. I'll just go here directly. Come on, dudes. He made sure you get back. See, there's a tunnel right there. Good. Oh, gotta disable the spawning. Oh, wow. More water. And the dynamite. Neatly placed over there. Okay, dig to the treasure cave, please. How do you get into a treasure cave and you don't get the treasure? Oh, look at him, level 11, all by his own. On his own. I need some gold because I lost a lot of money building all those traps. And since you're level 11, you're not gonna waste my time. Just gotta get back on my feet. And also you go here. And you forgot where to go, didn't you? Closed off a water somewhere.
Okay.
Did I miss anything? I gotta make sure. It's getting a little bit laggy as well. Well, I certainly didn't miss anything, but there is another thing that just came up. Should take care of it right away. Don't miss these. I've almost kind of recovered from the huge loss of credit. I want to get back into the tunnel that I made originally. Continue searching for trouble in there. Just as soon as I reach 30,000 and I'm there. Just wanna break these. And I forgot where he was already. Fuck. Oh, he was there. It's fine. Alright, back into the big tunnel. But all the outposts, here we are. Now let's get an adventurer and get him in trouble. I'm gonna get it away from the outposts in case this is lava. It's a huge cave, so it would suck if there was something bad in it. Lava. No, you guys don't go anywhere. No, it was better than lava. At least it doesn't burn through. There's even skeletons in here. If I keep looking, I will eventually find the blob. After lava first. A lich. Okay, many problems. Almost all at once. Okay, I need your services in here. Time with that mini boss. Lava's burning through, and you forgot where I told you to go. Of course. Another lich's cave, fuck. I actually forgot where the first one was. Okay, go. I'm gonna fight this one. Train fire. Oh, it's right above. It's very convenient. Probably build one here too. Shit, I'm running out of money already. I can pretty much spawn more. I'm very lucky because they're all here. Why are you not like being fired? Fuck. Yeah, I get it. Destroyed. Oh fuck, I'm out of money. It's not good, not good at all. I can't let these outposts die. Cause if they do... Well, it's safe to say it's game over. I need some gold. I gotta use like lava or something to fill that in. I don't have any active lava that is nearby. Shit. That guy is really tough to defeat. Hate to say it, but I need one more outpost. I mean, where is that guy from? Why is he just wandering around in there? A lich entered rage mode? Oh, this lich. What does that mean? What is he gonna do? Oh shit, I don't need these. I'm close to defeating this one though. Or at least it would seem like it. Manage. How's that lava doing? It's nowhere near to being like destroying anything important. There's so many zombies in there now that it's barely gonna be enough space to fit anything. It's like Dead Rising all over again. I'm earning money, but not as fast as I'm losing them. But I defeated the lich, one of them. Now, get those skilled warriors in there. Skilled warriors no longer have an outpost. Yeah, you there. Stop the lava from happening. Oh boy. I barely have enough range to actually fire at them. How dare you slack off? Some of them leveling up, some of them are dying. not exactly the adventure I was looking for, but I'm doing all right. I'm managing. Running out of money faster than I can make them, but I'm fine. Ish. Come on now. Don't slack off. I need some skilled warriors in there. Never mind, there, he's defeated. Okay, back to reality, business as usual. You missed an opportunity to step on a dynamite, as I would expect you to do. There are no dwarves in there. Fuck! Let some of the lava go in, because there's only so much I can do. Oh, come on, I told you to go here. This lava is fine, this one. This one I'm gonna have to do more than just a little bit. Oh. Also you, go there. Directions are clear. Warrior level 10. Oh shit, I forgot to turn off the leveling up thing for the warriors. Don't you forget where to go. Don't you? No, the lava, focus on that. Oh shit, you're my only hope, sorry, I have to sacrifice you. Oh shit, there's actually lava in here too. Missed that. Stupid now. Secure. And I'm earning back my money. Oh boy. So many times I thought it was gonna be over soon, but just barely saved it. Lich is the worst. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that. Well then, close them off. Wait, what minions? There are no minions in here. Gotta go back to the huge lava. Where was it? Okay, huge lava closed. Now let's get to less huge lava and close that one wherever it might be. Here it is. Thank you. guess I missed a spot somewhere. A boomer. That thing. It's the one that I need the challenge for. Blob. Yeah, that one. What did I miss? Oh. No, wait, that's fine. I missed this pot. There it is. Blob! I've never been excited. I've never been so excited to see an enemy. Just gonna get to it. Seems to be going in this little quarter of a circle. This thing to step on a dynamite. Wait, it's wandering. Come on, just a little bit closer. One more step, don't change directions. Good. Wait, that didn't work. I didn't get the challenge done. Fuck. I guess challenges don't work in endless mode. What is that? Looks very cool. More blobs, but I mean, that's not gonna matter. They never. Fuck. So I guess that means that I have to play in arcade mode to get the challenge done and get the blob to go into the hole. Wish I found him earlier so I would have known that I was wasting my time in terms of a challenge. Shit, that's a lot of gold. I'm gonna be poor very soon. I missed this part. Which one was it? This one. I think there were more lava and water troubles, but I don't have enough money now to deal with that. Where's my favorite warrior? I mean, digger. There. You and I might have to go on to another quest. Also, shut down the unnecessary training of warriors because the fight is over. No longer losing anything. Good.
Okay.
This one's like so lost. Where is it going?
What are you doing?
I know your base was destroyed, but do you really have to be this panicked? And only a single. Oh no, double zombies, never mind. I hate to say it, but I have to use double outposts for this is a serious matter. He's gonna take my dwarf, isn't he? He's gonna take him and he's gonna stop me from getting that gold. Yes, he is. Well, screw you. I'm gonna fire it with my cannons. Queen, oh no, I don't have enough money. Is she close to any outpost? Any outpost at all? Close-ish, but not enough. Oh no. This might be it. Somewhere over there, past all the lagging points in the world. I need 5,000 and I need them quick. I can just feel like she's moments from being enraged. I almost got enough money though. Almost, and build. How dare you attack the outpost before it's actually finished building. Gotta keep an eye on two things at once now. Okay, back to the queen. Putting much of a fight, it wouldn't seem. Fighting the lynch, but I don't think. Whoa. can barely manage financially. Outpost destroyed. Fuck. Oh no. Spyro entered the rage mode. No. Don't get lost, just attack. Outpost destroyed. My only chance right now is to dig into a lava cave and take it from there. Where's Queen right now? I know she's jumping, but where is she? There she is. Maybe she's gonna get in range of my other soldiers. Yeah, I don't really care about Lynch. He hadn't actually made that much of a damage to me. Queen is not that, like, strong anymore, it doesn't seem like. She's gonna jump closer to the outpost, so I think they got it covered. You need to be digging hopes of finding lava, because right now that's my best bet against this guy. I cannot afford any more outposts to build. Come on. Nope, no lava in there. It's a needle in a haystack situation kind of happening. Lava has been released. Good. Found it. Do me a solid and dig from there, will ya? Except that I didn't, because there's a hole. I can do this. I just need a dwarf. Oh wait, there isn't a hole. It's still gonna fill in. I got this. It's not gonna spread out either. Oh, boohoo. You've entered the rage mode once already. And what did that get you? Nowhere. Wait, did we defeat the queen? Yes, we did. Spider Queen KIA. This is what I think of you being so hard. Is off but another outpost dwarf. Wait, what? What? Who killed my outpost? I was not getting any notifications about it. Wait, what? No, seriously, how did this end? What happened? I guess, I don't know, I really don't know what happened there. I defeated the queen. I was close to defeating the lynch. I guess the lynch did something that I was not aware of. I'm not sure what he's doing. A lynch phantom destroyed your base. Oh, I see. But I was not like getting notified about it. That was weird. So I did manage to get this blob into a hole, but it didn't matter because it was not done in arcade mode, I suppose. But this does make a very good cue for me to leave. Because I have been going, let's see how long have I been going so far. For over 2 hours, it's not that much, but enough for me. So I'll thank you everybody for watching, and thank you for joining, and thank you for watching, yeah, and I'll see you next time.